This is Australia, where everyday people get locked up for carrying paraphernalia. But pedophiles walking around free every day. We ain't free, we enslaved. Life is a prison, but we don't see any change. Oppression is a racy subject. Australia is a racist fuckfest. I don't wanna make my love less, but fuck yeah, yeah, I really hate the loveless. These days, love is hidden like the Loch Ness. When they sing it with the key to a lock chest.
Not we are seeing
the onset of everything from needles to bomb threats. They say that we're safe in Australia, but man, I don't agree.
Anything,
we are just waiting to implode and go with the stream. Keep locking up weed smokers. Keep locking up parents for giving their help and let the children free. CBD potions. We are behind and our bean open. This is Australia, where even the word known as sorry carry more weight than a known apology. Keep me insane when I'm asking, is money more precious than 60,000 years of culture and heritage? Brother man, don't even think to consult me on anything. Spark up discussion with any indigenous brother or sister. That will take you straight 4 years where you've been fucking them senseless. It's true, you and I weren't there, but we benefit from systems in place since we landed here, and that's the real reason that we are definitely listless. Get your motherfucking head up in the air. Tell them we got men up on the mission. They don't want to listen, they don't want to hear this. Everybody ready, we got devils with a mistress, and that mistress is fear. Committing adultery on all of our souls. Fear breed hate, but man, the hate won't hold.
That was horrible.